Friends, welcome to Do the Practicals. So today we are going to discuss about full adder. So what's a full adder? Full adder is a combinational circuit that performs the arithmetic sum of three input bits and produces a sum output and a carry. So here we can see that three inputs A, B and C in, C input, carry input, and two outputs sum and C out, that is carry out. This is the block diagram, and we can also implement full adder using two half adders. Here you can see that three input A, B and C in, A and B are input to first half adder producing carry and sum. So carry of first half adder will be input to this OR gate, and sum of first half adder will be input to this second half adder with C in, that is carry in, producing two outputs, carry and sum. This sum will be the overall sum of the full adder, and the carry will be added with the carry of first half adder. So carry of first half adder will be added with carry of second adder, half adder in OR gate, producing C out. So this is the full adder using half adder diagram. And so full adder's logic diagram. This is the full adder's logic diagram using 3 A, B and C in as input, 3 inputs, 2 XOR gate, XOR 1, XOR 2. So XOR 2 is the sum overall, A XOR B XOR C, 2 AND gates, and the output of 2 AND gates are being added in this OR gate producing AB plus BC in plus C in A. Okay, so these two A and B input are given to XOR 1 producing A XOR B, which is given to XOR 2 as input with carry in as input, and this A XOR B and this same input pattern is given to second AND gate with first AND gate, sorry, and second AND gate has inputs of A and B, and these two outputs are added in OR gate producing C out, and here the sum. So this is the Boolean equation. Sum is A XOR B XOR C in producing A bar B bar C in plus A B bar C in bar plus A bar B C in bar plus A B C in, and C out as A B plus B C in plus C in A. So this is the Boolean equation which is for full adder. So full adder's truth table, 3 input and 2 outputs, sum and C out, A B C. So 8 combinations, input combination 00 000 001 010 011 100 101 110 111. So here you can see that the shortcut for this is that easily, if you have to understand that, if you will see the input pattern, if odd number of ones are there in any one, see here you can see that 2 0 and 1, C is given as 1, so output will be 1. Here also A and C are 0, B is 1, output 1. Here only A is 0 but B and C are 1, as it number of 1 are not odd, this is even number of 1, so output 0. So wherever in here odd number of 1s will be there, output will be 1. Here we'll see, you can see here only A is 1 and B and C are 0, so sum will be 1. Same here, odd number of 1, output 1. In C out, if any two number or if any two inputs are same, then the same will be the output. Here you can see that ABC 0, C out 0, here A and B are 0 and C is 1, still output 0. Here A and C are 0, B is 1, output 0, because two input combination are same. So whatever will be two input combination 0 0 same input combination, output will be 0. Here A and C and 0, C out is 0, and here you can see A and B are 1, so C out 1, so same will be here. So in this way, this full adder truth table is there. So application of full adder, it can be used to construct a ripple carry adder. So a ripple carry adder we can use for making full 4-bit ripple carry adder. We use 4 full adders, and it can in upcoming video we will be discussing about ripple carry adder also. So full adder is used in arithmetic logic unit for addition and other operations, and it also reduces the circuit complexity. So these are the application of full adder. So these three are the application. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe our channel. Thank you.